Okay, here we go. This is the first time we're going to see the slats after our first go with them. I'm going to strip the bed first, obviously. Just pull this out the way so you get to see it with us, whether it actually worked or not. Okay, turn the kettle. Off comes the sheet. About this one, we have a bed topper on as well, it just gives the bed a bit of a comfort. Okay, here goes. Right, that's the side cushion. Obviously, we have ours reversed because we want to protect the fabric, but should you have them the normal way around, this is the way it all go back quite quickly, too. You see, that is over there. All the cushions are looking good. How easy is that? And then in the day, they fit quite nicely behind that. About your uncle? Forgot to mention the holes that we drilled. Look, bone dry. And these are cold, but not wet, which is just what we wanted. Perfect.